I'm not a cook. I'm just someone who missed home. Missed my family and friends. I missed the smells of my home, my nanny's cooking, an explosion of flavors that have been created by the multicultural background. Indians, Chinese, Malays, Eurasians, Babas and Nonias, our neighbors the Thais, Indonesians, different ethnic groups coming together in a melting pot, making the Malaysian cuisine incomparable. I wanted a part of home, right here in Munich. And the first place I started with was in my kitchen. I created Champor in 2004. Little did I know that my Champor was the first Malaysian restaurant in Munich when not in Germany. My team and I created a little getaway, a world of olden day food styles and handwork. No machinery, only old style. Kasarapon, my cook and I were united by passion of cooking and memories of our homes. It feels like I have transported myself back to those times. Through my food, I have created now two homes, Malaysia and Champor Munich. Champor is a living memory of family and friends.